This is how I made a cutting board in 60 seconds. First, I picked out some walnut maple boards and took them over to the chop saw to cut them down to just a little longer than what I wanted for the final length of the cutting board. Then I pulled out my DeWalt planer and smoothed down the faces of each of the boards so they would glue up together nicely without visible seams. Over at the table saw, I ripped them to about an inch and a half, which would be the approximate thickness of the cutting board. Now it was time for the glue-up. I laid all the strips between some clamps, slathered them with a generous amount of Tight Bond 3 glue, clamped everything together, and cleaned up the glue squeeze-out. Once the glue was dry, I removed the clamps and returned to the planer to flatten the board and give it its final thickness. After cutting it to its final width at the table saw, I headed over to the router table to round over all the edges. Finally, it was time for sanding and sanding and more sanding, a spritz of water to raise the grain, and a little more sanding. After that, all that was left was to apply a liberal amount of butcher block oil to pop the grain and give the cutting board some protection.